Less than 3 hours ago, Olympian Oscar Pistorius learned he will be going to prison in the shooting death of his girlfriend.
Brandy Powell watched the judge hand down the sentence. She's in the newsroom with more. Brandy.
Yeah, well, Chris and Jessica, we just heard from Paralympics. We've learned that Oscar Pistorius is not allowed to compete during that full time of his sentencing. So just into our newsroom, for the next 5 years, Oscar Pistorius is not allowed to compete in any Paralympic competitions. Now, he's sentenced to that 5 years, as you guys mentioned, but it doesn't end here. Pistorius' lawyers are saying this morning culpable homicide calls for him to serve just 1/6 of his prison term. That adds up to only 10 months when he'll be released to house arrest. Now, this is Pistorius arriving to court today to learn his fate for shooting and killing his girlfriend this Valentine's Day. The judge took a full hour to explain how and why she was making that 5-year sentencing. Oscar Pistorius showed no emotion during the sentencing except his eyes watering up when the judge said this.
The loss of life cannot be reversed. Nothing I say or do today can reverse what happened on 14 February 2014 to the deceased and to her family.
On Twitter, reporters on the ground there in South Africa tweeted about their conversation with Reeva Steenkamp's family, who says they're happy with the sentence and relieved it's all over. And coming up at 6:30, hear and see inside of the courtroom the moment the judge reads the verdict. Plus, we'll show you what the jail looks like, where Oscar Pistorius will be behind bars. Chris and Jessica.
Happening.